Hi there. Back in the 90s, I taught English in Japan and in Taiwan, and I approached them very differently. For Japan, it was very expensive to live there, but the money was good. So I just earned money and then I left and I spent it in the rest of Asia. Whereas with Taiwan, the money wasn't as good as Japan and I enjoyed myself more. It was cheaper to go out. So I earned money, I went out, I enjoyed it, and I stayed there a bit longer. So I wanted to see now what are the top countries to earn money. And there seems to be pretty much of a consensus. The top countries are the Middle East. You can earn 2,000 to 4,000 plus. Northeast Asia, like Japan and Korea, you can earn 1,500 to 3,000. And Southeast Asia, it's not as good, at about 1,000 to 2,000. Now, I think this also relates to me working in Japan and Taiwan. The Middle East, I think it's going to be very expensive to live there and there's not so much to do. It's a bit more restricted. So you might also want to live there, earn money and then come out. Northeast Asia, a little bit more restricted than Southeast Asia because you haven't got that warm weather. You've got Japan and Korea, also a little bit more expensive, but you can save money. Or you can be in the nice weather and teach in Southeast Asia like Vietnam. Let's look at those more deeply. So as I said, these websites all seem to have pretty much of a consensus, and let's go through them. So in this one, the top country is the UAE at $4,000, Oman $3,500, Saudi Arabia at $3,000. Let's look at the next one, the UAE at $4,100, Kuwait at $3,700, and Kazakhstan at $5,000. Let's go to the next one. They say the UAE at 2,500 to 4,000, Saudi Arabia about 3,000, Kuwait 2,600, and the last one, the UAE, this is about 3,500 to 4,000 a year, and then South Korea. So looks like they all say the Middle East is the top, up to about 4,000. Let's carry on down. Then Northeast Asia. So Japan is in Northeast Asia. Here they've got 3,000 and South Korea 2,500. Those are in Northeast Asia. Let's go to the next one. China, which is in Northeast Asia, 2,500. Korea 2,000. So they slightly differ there. But this one's actually from a survey that they did. Let's go to the next one. Here they've got Japan at 3,000, South Korea 3,500. And let's go to this last one, South Korea 2,000 to 2,500. And let's go back and look at Southeast Asia. Now, they seem to say that Southeast Asia, Vietnam is the best, but I live in Thailand at the moment. And there are people teaching here. I know someone teaching English and it is roughly this sort of amount, but I think it does depend. And I'm sure that Thailand is less than some of the other countries just because so many people want to come to Thailand. Here you've got Vietnam up to 2,000. There's no Vietnam on this one. Vietnam here, 1,000 to 2,000, and Vietnam here, just under 2, so maybe 1,500 to 2,500. So a little bit of a consensus between them, but I would say that Vietnam is much cheaper to live in. I've been there a couple of times and I went there this year. It is pretty cheap and it's also a nice country to live in. It's pretty good weather, friendly and enjoyable. It's something different. So it depends what you want to do. If you want to just earn money, I would go to the Middle East. If you're not that interested in earning the money and you just want to have the good life there, then Southeast Asia has got all the good weather and it's more enjoyable. Hope you found that useful. If you did, please give this a thumbs up. If you've got any questions, please ask them down below. And if you're interested in traveling and working, then please subscribe to my channel. I've actually been working and traveling now for 27 years. I left in 1990. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.